My name is Connie Deline. I am a patient with a spinal CSF leak. I'm also a physician. It's difficult to describe how comforting it was to see a physician who's an expert in treating the problem that I had.
My name is Wouter Schievink. I'm a neurosurgeon at Cedars-Sinai Medical Center. There's a very wide range in the treatment of spinal CSF leaks. It really can involve a few hours of bed rest to surgery.
So what he did is he set up imaging, and that CT myelogram did reveal a leak at the neck level. So he went on to repair that leak.
An excellent option for patients with a spinal fluid leak is what's called an epidural blood patch. And the blood patch is really the most widely used and most well-known treatment for these leaks. Basically, what it involves is taking some of the patient's own blood and injecting it, not within the spinal fluid, but superficial to the dura in what we call the epidural space. Almost everybody who has a spinal fluid leak will react favorably to a blood patch, at least 95% of patients. But not infrequently, the results are only temporary.
So I did very well for a few weeks, but unfortunately I relapsed. So after that, I did require a few more procedures. And eventually, a few months ago, I had another surgery to repair two additional leaks, and that really improved my quality of life significantly. I'm not symptom-free, but I have, hours to be upright every day, which is fabulous.